The home screen. By default, the home screen shows the Get Started items where you can start a new project by choosing a project type. Presentation, poster, business card, or Instagram post, for example. Clicking on More or Browse Templates will open the Templates window where you can choose from a selection of editable templates covering a wide range of project needs. Click the drop-down list to change the view to sort by the categories most relevant to you. You can also start with a blank, pre-sized page or create a new custom page size. Open from this device will allow you to upload a file from your local computer. When opening a local file in CorelDRAW Go, the following file types are supported: PS, EPS, CDR, PDF, SVG, SVGZ. Also on the home screen is the My Projects button. The My Projects page will allow you to open any documents previously saved to Corel Cloud. These files may have been created online using CorelDRAW Web, or have been uploaded to Corel Cloud from a desktop version of CorelDRAW Graphics Suite. After choosing a template or opening an existing project, it's time to get started on creating or editing our document in CorelDRAW Go. Want to create a new project? You can easily get back to the home screen by clicking on the Home icon.